Okay, total appointments, 65. I think more and more the look is going towards fairy tale weddings and princess brides.
I think that every girl wants to be a princess. I think this is their last chance to become this fantasy that they've dreamed about becoming since they were a little girl.
Keisha's first bride of the day has romance in mind for her second marriage.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Thank you.
My name is Jennifer Astudis, and I'm getting married. It's my first wedding. I was 21. This is more of a grown-up woman's romantic wedding. I brought my mom, my grandmother, who I'm very close to, my best friend, who is my maid of honor, and my kind of family best friend. We'll be back.
So how do you want to look on your wedding day?
Princess romantic is how I'd explain it, but not all the beads and the frills and everything. I don't want to take away from it, but I still want that princess look.
Okay.
Anne Barge makes the most beautiful dress that I am in love with. And it's kind of a corset dropped waist.
Yes.
And then it has the gathered skirt as it goes down. Simple, beautiful, elegant, romantic, but a little bit of fairy tale princess as well.
So your fiance, his name is?
Chance Darling. He is a retired pro motorcycle racer. We just have a love of motorcycles. My family owns a motorcycle manufacturing business, and that's how originally we started connecting. We're having a wedding in Southern California. We're gonna do a max of 125 people.
Is there a budget?
Really, there is technically no budget if it was the perfect dress, but I'd really like to stay under $10,000. My grandmother and grandfather will be buying the dress.
What are you thinking now?
When I asked her last time, she said she thought 5,000 and so.
No, I didn't. What I said was I would like it 10,000, but if I could find a dress that was beautiful at 3, I would love that much better.
First one, it was very extravagant. This is the second one, which I feel she needs to tone down.
If I found the perfect dress and it was $10,000 and it was the dress, Grandma would be okay. I mean, she wouldn't be happy, but she'd be okay with it.
My family does well, but with today's economy, even their business is really struggling.
I just want it to be beautiful. It doesn't have to be designer.
Excellent. I'll be back.
There's some bickering over the budget, but Keisha takes her cue from the bride and heads out to pull dresses that cost up to $10,000.
So Jennifer wants this Anne Barge dress that we recently got rid of in our stock.
Well, I know it's not here.
So Keisha's off to find the next best thing.
Marissa.
Yeah?
Let's change this girl's mind. This might be nice. How much is it?
84.
Okay. Now, let me just explain, Jen, okay? The Anne Barge, I know your heart is really set on that. We don't have this dress. It's not here.
My heart sunk a little bit, but I was kind of a little relieved that it wasn't available anymore because it's been around that long. I'd like something more newer and updated.
And she said to me that she's the princess, and whatever she wants, she gets.
Of course, you've seen my crown tattoo.
I like brides like this, okay?
Keisha pulled a gown that resembles Jennifer's original dress request, hoping it will be a strong second.
Is that the one you wanted?
No, they don't have it anymore.
Oh, they don't?
Oh, they don't?
I would have to see it without the beading.
Okay.
She usually goes for a little bit more simple, a little bit more elegant. Jennifer really respects my opinion on things, I believe.
I feel more like a glitzy wedding than what I'm trying to accomplish in the wedding.
Okay. Hi.
Hi, Randy.
Hi, Keisha. I'm Randy.
Hi, Randy.
And you're?
Jennifer.
Jennifer, nice to meet
you.
Welcome.
Meet you too.
How's it going?
Good. This is our first dress, so.
Wow. How are we on price point? What can I spend?
We've already talked about it. My grandma and I have had certain conversations, and I knew if I really found a dress that this was it, she would get it.
So we're good where this is?
Yeah.
Well, a lot of times, a family comes in, and I don't think they fully discussed what the budget is going to be.
It's not giving off what
right.
I want to encompass.
Right.
Everyone in your bridal party needs to be on board and know exactly what your budget is.
Jennifer's second dress has a dramatic tiered skirt like her favorite gown.
Grandma doesn't love it. Look at her face.
No.
What don't you like about it?
It's closer, almost like right. there's a closer. Too much detailing on the bottom and not enough. I love the top on you.
I love the top. I think after putting this on and feeling it on, this is more me.
Okay. Yes.
It just needs something. This is too plain.
The second dress is too simple up top, so Keisha suggests trying a gown with more beading.
It's getting closer. I definitely don't like this.
How are we doing?
Good. We're getting the right direction.
But she likes is this pot?
Oh, yeah, because this is the Ann Barge top mm-hmm. that you're looking for.
This is too much.
She hates that.
Simple. And I don't like this.
Absolutely.
I'd like to see crystals or pearls.
Think about this.
That's gorgeous.
Mm-hmm. And it's all Swarovski crystal. But we could order the dress plain and we could put this on here. And I actually did this on the Ann Barge dress, and it came out stunning.
I want to find the right dress, but I want it to have a certain feel and look to it.
Let me just tell you the meaning of the word princess. You get what you want.
After failing to find dresses that lived up to Jennifer's dreams, Keisha has to come up with a plan to take a $6,900 dress and add on details from other gowns to perfect it.
So what we'll do, we'll put this one back on. I'll get some fabric and try to pleat the top of it. We'll play around.
And then we'll do those crystals. Yeah. I think that's what we're going to have to do. I think it's important to refine the details to match my personality because that's who I am and that's what I want this dress to reflect.
Jennifer always knows what she wants. And she usually doesn't settle for less.
This gown certainly won't cost less. Custom changes only add more zeros.
That's the same one. Just wait, we're not done yet.
So let's try to create the pleating out of some fabric.
So I'm trying to give you this ruched bodice that you want. There you go. Yeah, come see. So Keisha and I are really trying to recreate this look of this dress that she wants.
When Randy did, you know, all the pleating ruching, I just realized that this is what I had in my head.
Is this what you're looking for?
Yes.
Is this everything you're looking for?
It's everything I thought of.
What do you think? Because you have a lot to say, but I feel you're holding back.
Yeah, I feel you're holding back too, and I want your opinion.
Well,
I want your opinion.
I think it's a very pretty dress. I think it's you. I think you're happy.
But?
I think we're kind of working backwards because I think we don't even really know what price point we can go to, and I think we might have already exceeded it.
Okay, so let's give you and your grandma some alone time.
It's very important for my grandmother to like what dress I pick.
Yeah, but she kept waiting for grandma to speak.
Yes, I know.
Awkward! Very awkward.
Keisha's bride, Jennifer, assembled a custom dress, expecting her grandmother to pay for it.
She definitely has her mindset on what she wants, and that's it.
But grandma has other ideas, so it's up to Keisha to determine how much grandma's willing to indulge this bride.
This is $69. Can I ask you a question? Is $69 over the budget?
Jennifer and I really haven't talked about her budget, but it's important for her to think about a budget, especially during these economy times.
All right, so let me just go work some magic and come back, okay?
Thank you.
My pleasure.
Keisha heads to Manager Jones' office to get an estimate on how much the ruching and new beading will add to the dress's $6,900 price.
The grandma just got quiet.
You've always spoiled Jenny. Pretty much Jenny wants, Jenny gets. Okay.
Jones calculated the price of the custom changes to this dress.
So we are taking this top and putting this underneath kamsa.
Whenever you have to do a pattern change on a dress, and that's gonna be an added charge.
The dress with the changes becomes $8,500.
It's a lot of money. I'm trying to be the wise grandmother and yet not squash, hold back on her dreams.
Okay, cool. So now with all of that, what would you like to do? Tell me, sweetheart.
I think what we'd like to do is go have lunch and then
great idea.
We'll make our decision okay. over lunch okay. rather than
just relax so you're not standing
and then we
here
can and go over everything okay. and decide everything.
Okay. My grandma and I have had certain conversations and I don't think I'm going to be purchasing the dress today.
I just feel that she's used to the word yes a little bit more than the word no.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Everyone should have discussed with Jennifer what the budget was.
Without a clear budget, Keisha couldn't close the sale, so Jennifer's dream didn't come true.